Okay, fucking yay, everybody. Let's do this shit. So, I'm gonna use her to kill the other guy. Because I'm gonna be able to use her to jump through her beach. Fragile can instant transport to any distribution center or safe house within the area covered by the Carol network. Neat. Neat. Jesus. That's the tiny one, and there's a bigger one I thought. Okay, Aratus. So do they just follow me wherever I go? I gotta scratch the fucking eye back. Hold on, it just started itching. I don't know why. So, anywhere covered by the chiral network? Oh, shit, does that mean I can go back home? No, 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 damn it. Damn it, Redis. We all know your name's not Sam. It's Norman, goddamn Redis. To wash that down with some sunglasses. I like how he turns to it like on the fucking hunt or something. Fucking snaps to it. Monster! Okay. So, we're going to stand, sit, and shower. I need to go back. I can do that. It's pretty cool. BB. You went through some shit. You alright? dead man? If I check on him again. Jesus fucking Christ. Hey! Don't do that shit again or I'll throw you in an incinerator. Check out our terminal and then head the fuck out. So I've got mail. Far park all day. Should grab a few more. Oh boy. Comes a connection.
Access the Lake Knot City delivery terminal. Sam, to review, your present objective is to extend the chiral network from Lake Knot City to South Knot City. To that end, you'll need to utilize prepper shelters as way stations. Frankly, it won't be easy. Fragile's tried to get some of them aboard, but you know how preppers are. More than a few won't want anything to do with the UCA.
Okay.
So we've got to prove to them they're better off with us. Figure out what they need and what we can provide, and then deliver. Do that, and they just might agree to join us.
Okay.
All right, get to it. The list of orders is on the terminal.
Okay. Hey, do your shit. On the shelf. Whatever.
Thank you for your continued support.
Jesus. So fucking patriotic shit.
An empty container tagged with a fake ID, aka decoy cargo. Could be useful for fooling folks who can't get enough of other people's deliveries.
Thank you. Now then, I need to get some of this shit off my back. Climbing out of my PCC. Take on some ores. Fragile, can't be damaged.
This is a somewhat unusual order. You're going to want to review the key points in the summary.
On one at a time, because you know what, I can jump right back. Fuck, man. Because, like, let's take them both. Umbrella set. How do I teleport you back? Oh, you know what? Probably isn't going to up. Wake up.
Good morning, Sam. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.
Plunge? So, the only things you can bring with you is yourself, and maybe a few other trinkets that are really important to you. Okay, close your eyes. Picture your destination. Hold it in your mind.
My fucking bike. Yeah, really quick, right? Why couldn't she do that before? Is it because I had never been to the other place before? Or is it the whole chiral network bullshit? y'all keep taking blood from me, this will be a problem.
Good morning, Sam.
Shut the fuck up.
So, where do you want to go? Close your eyes. Picture it in your mind's eye.
A weird ass umbrella. Would it be?
Keep it safe. Man like you.
So, you're gonna make him What the fuck? First destination. Looks like down here. So that's all out in this area. Follow the same path, yeah?
Have a pleasant journey. Keep on keeping on. You're passing through mule territory. Move fast and quiet. If they see you, if they catch you, to think that their parents were porters like you who risked life and limb to try and keep our country together. And now their broken children carry on the work without any understanding of what it once meant. It's a ritual to them. The delivery. An insatiable addiction. And they'll be coming for you to get their next fix.
Name Sam.
I'll let those dogs in before they bark at the storm. Okay, that wasn't too bad. I'm back.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Hello!
I'm like 20 minutes or so. You just start playing.
Well, you knew I wanted to go to Sam's Club when I got home.
You didn't say when you got home.
Come on!
scan. Scanning bridges ID. Fragile Express ID verified. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you. Delivering cargo.
Thanks. Sam Bridges, I presume? I've heard of you. The man trekking across the country trying to reconnect folks. I appreciate you bringing me this. I do. Times have been tough without Fragile Express to handle deliveries. Let me just check the cargo. Huh. Wow. You took really good care of this. I'll let Bridges know how the V&V testing goes. Thanks again. I need you to understand something. It's about Fragile. You might have heard she helped terrorists, that she didn't care who got hurt. But I'm telling you, that's gotta be bullshit. Her and her people put their lives on the line to get us what we needed. She's a hero through and through. Look, I was born in this shelter. The only world I've ever known is within these walls. So when people talk about America, I can't even begin to imagine it. But if that Cupid connects me to everyone else, I won't have to. So yeah, I want to join the UCA. I want to see what I've been missing.
Power skeleton. Neat.
And with that, my standalone 3D printer is capable of chiral printing. Assuming it works, the Evo Devo unit should enable me to replicate all kinds of archived objects. We can rebuild America one piece at a time. In the meantime, I can use the network to see what's going on in the cities. Track mule and terrorist activity. It's like you brought me the whole wide world in that package. Thank you, Sam. Let's do business again. Oh yeah. I've got a little something I'd like you to put through its paces. An assist unit I developed myself. Works perfectly in sim trials, but I need someone to test it out on solid ground. And if it makes your job a little easier, all the better.
Sam, active skeletons attach to your legs and augment your physical capabilities. The one you've got there is a load-bearing AS, designed to reinforce your joints. Just wearing an AS will provide additional support, but you can also boost it to maximize its potential. Go ahead and take it for a spin. You won't be disappointed.
It's all Metal Gear-like.
you kindly. Come around again soon.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Maybe I'm a return trip.
All right, that's one prepper way station. Two to go.
So I saw a road. Where did that road go? Just a sign.
Lifted.
Hello?
Hello?
Hello? Hello? Hello? Hello? I don't have a utility patch?
Anybody hear me?
Thanks for the help.
I'm Sam!
It was a good day. There we go. There we go.
Agile Express ID verified. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you. Delivering cargo.
I've been expecting you. You are my lifeline. I've only managed to get this far thanks to Porters, and you don't ask for anything in return. You have my gratitude. Let's see, how's the package? Wow, this is great. Excellent job, thank you.
Yeah, look at that.
So you're here on behalf of Fragile Express. Please tell me you put the terrorists behind you. When Fragile, the daughter of the founder, started associating with other couriers, things started getting scary around here. Rumors say that she caused the explosion at Middle Knot City, and there's a part of me that believes it. Of course, she could be just another one of their victims. Are you connecting the chiral network? I don't mind the contract with Bridges, but I'm not going to join the UCA. Go ahead if you're fine with that.
Maybe you already heard it from Fragile, but preppers who don't want to be a part of the UCA can still sign a contract with Bridges to join the network. They get to use our delivery services and other basic Cairo network infrastructure, much like our full members. Similarly, you'll be able to use their Cairo printing facilities to replenish your supplies.
Neat.
They are not, however, obligated to exchange data with us. So don't expect them to share intel or help with the development of new tech. In an ideal world, everyone would be a part of the UCA, of course. But failing that, we want everyone to at least be a part of the network. They can always change their minds after the fact. The Cupid will interface differently with the terminal depending on the type of contract. So connect your Cupid to confirm.
There goes that fucking class. Fucking again.
It just got too big. In times like these, we should all keep it close and tight. That goes for couriers, too. Otherwise, we'll just make the same mistakes. Republics, federations, coalitions, states. Connecting all kinds of people together. It's just asking for trouble.
Hey, dude.
Sorry. It's been a while since I last talked to anyone. Travel safe. See you around, son.
Good work. New order.
Good job, Sam. That's two prepper way stations integrated into the Cairo network. Just one more left.
Yeah. Do you want to go as soon as you come back? Okay. Whatever. All about preppers. Yeah. Okay. All right. Bye, hon. I didn't make sure of that. All right.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
good one.
See you. You've done more for us than we had any right to ask. Don't think we don't know that. Thanks. Good work. Hey, Sam. How's it going? Cargo's in great condition. Thanks.
Good work. New order. Delivering cargo.
Thank you for your continued support.
Thank you for your contribution.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Yeah. Okay. Love you. Oh, thanks, Cole. Wow, couple likes and retweets. Nice. Thank you. What's going on here? Alright, so that's a bunch of guys. I'm gonna have to kick ass.
Always like the quiet.
like the quiet thing. Yeah. I don't see
the vehicles.
It's kind of like maybe who I kind of, you know, some belong to.
Highway used to run the first.
Just so you know, Sam. Distro centers and the like are stocked with materials you can use to fabricate equipment. You can also take what you need to build structures. That said, there are limits to what each facility can spare. Check their terminals to see what they are.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until the 12th in Lake Knot City. Proceed to distribution center.
Hey, Sam. Good to see you.
Gotcha.
Welcome, welcome.
All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Until then.
lot of lost cargo. And the elder. So supposedly there's a mule camp somewhere in here. So we're gonna go and do our trekking.
Until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Hey. No, I didn't. Do I need to?
You said you were going to already.
I didn't say that.
Yes,
you did. Oh, I was going to go and wait to see them. I didn't tell you that, but I was going to. Or whatever they have there. You can have that too.
Thank God.
Actually, I think I'm gonna end it here for
Thank you for your generosity.